Hello everyone, welcome to Byju's Exam Prep, the most comprehensive preparation app for all exams. Today's update is about Kerala SET 2022. The application forms for Kerala SET 2022 is out. Kerala State Eligibility Test is conducted by LBS Center for Science and Technology, Thiruvananthapuram. The registration process of the Kerala SET that is going to be conducted in January 2022 has been started from October 20th. So those students who are interested to appear in this exam, they can apply online through the official website of LBS Center for Science and Technology. The last date for the application of this form is October 30, 2021. So just a small span of 10 days you have for filling this form. So the name of exam that we are talking about is Kerala State Eligibility Test, or we can call it Kerala SET. The conducting body is LBS Center for Science and Technology, Thiruvananthapuram. This exam, Kerala SET, is a state level examination. It is conducted once in a year and the mode of examination is going to be offline. The duration of this examination is 2 hours for each paper. The purpose of this exam is to select the candidates as higher secondary school teachers and non-vocational teachers in VHSE. The number of test centers are 14 districts. The exam help desk number is given over here. You can contact at this number if you are having any kind of query. The official website is given in this particular slide. You can check out this website for all the further information. So the application process has been started from 20th of October and it is going to last till 30th of October. The application fee payment you can make from 20th of October to 1st of November 2021. The admit card is going to be out on 20th of December 2021 and the date of this examination is 9th January 2022. The answer key is going to be declared soon after the examination, but still the dates are not out. The final result key and the result date and the certificate, the dates are still to be announced. Now the subjects in which this Kerala SET 2022 is going to be conducted is Mathematics, Physics, Chemistry, Botany, Zoology. For these things, you need to have your post-graduation degree with at least 50% marks. Then it is also conducted in Anthropology, Commerce, French, Gandhian Studies, Geology, German, Home Science, Journalism, Latin, Music, Philosophy, Psychology, Russian, Social Work, Sociology, Statistics and Syriac. And for all these subjects, you need to have a BA degree prior to appearing in this examination. If you are appearing in English subject, you need to have Master's degree in Communicative English with at least 50% marks with a BA degree. Then in the subjects like Hindi and Latin also it is conducted. So the students or the participants who are appearing for Hindi subjects, they need to have BA degree in Hindi, which is conducted by Dakshin Bharati Hindi Prachar Sabha. If they are having the BA degree in Hindi, they are going to be exempted from the requirement of providing the equivalency certificate, as the degree has been recognized by the University of Kerala. Students or the candidates, they are appearing in Latin, they need to have cleared their degree exam in any discipline from any university in Kerala or recognized as equivalent with Latin as their second language under paper 2, wherein they have secured at least 50% marks. These eligibility criteria hold true only if aspirants have secured a minimum 50% aggregate marks for that part 2. Then what is the age limit for this Kerala SET? There is no prescribed age limit for aspirants who want to appear for Kerala SET eligibility test, like there is no age limit for this examination. What will be the selection process? First of all, you have to fill the form for this Kerala set 2022. Then you have to download the admit card, and then you have to appear for the examination, and you have to do your best, and finally you have to check the result. If you have qualified this examination, you will be given a certificate for the qualification of this exam. So if you want to apply for this exam, just visit the official website. You need to check how you need to fill the form, what all things you need to provide for this examination's application process, and you have to upload the photos, signature, and you have to pay the fees. And after submitting the form, you will be eligible for appearing in the examination. So this was some little information about Kerala SET. So stay tuned to this channel for more upcoming updates regarding the other SET as well as other examinations which are conducted for the selection processes. So for now, this is it. Let's meet with other informations next time. Thank you.